the GK Overture, the Murmur. The Murmur out of the GK Overture is very, very special and unique. You can get your kind of your high, raspy-end murmurs. You can also get your low, just nasally, gravelly, big Canada Goose murmurs on the low end. Guys, the Murmur, in my opinion, is one of the most deadliest sounds you can make in the field because it's going to center those honkers up that are out 90, 100 yards, 80 yards. It's going to get them in closer. It's going to stretch them into the decoy pocket. And guys, it's something that I use all the time to center up geese, and I know you do too. But for you guys that don't know how to utilize it, how to blow the murmur, I like to use the word wah, 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 in the back of the call. Wah, 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 wah. To the roof of my mouth and cutting it off. But when you're learning this, a good reference sound to practice, if you're driving in your truck, if you're at home, is just practice getting that buzz. And then once you master that, work on cutting the sound off to get separate murmurs and separate. The murmur out of the GK Overture.